More news tonight. Some new technology is getting a test run with the Jackson County Sheriff's Department.
It's expensive, but the initial results seem to show its value is well beyond the cost. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live in an area parking lot tonight to show us. Peggy?
Kelly, it's a system that checks vehicle license plates in the blink of an eye and then immediately lets a deputy know if the plate is associated with outstanding warrants. Now, here in this parking lot, it'll take seconds to run dozens of cars.
It's just an unbelievable tool.
Sergeant Scott Goodman is impressed. Each beep he hears on the computer in this test patrol car is a license plate check.
From the time that you drive by to the time it picks up the plate, it checks it through a database and tells you if there's any wants or warrants associated with the license.
The cameras are mounted in all directions and take pictures at lightning fast speed, whether both vehicles are moving or stationary. And the computer information about warrants, stolen vehicles, or stolen plates is constantly being updated.
You download data twice a day at 6 a.m. and 6 p.m.
When the alarm sounds, that means warrants. This man was caught by the camera today. He has thousands of dollars worth of warrants out in at least three jurisdictions. That bought him a trip to jail. Another use for the system, searching for suspect vehicles and Amber Alert victims. Information can be uploaded instantly if need be. In all, the cameras alerted on 11 vehicles today and checked out more than 1,800 vehicles in just the 3 hours we rode along. Speed and accuracy in tracking down people who are wanted.
It's impossible for a police officer to be able to scan license plates that fast.
Now, the Sheriff's Department got the system just 2 weeks ago for testing. They've already run 80,000 plates and they've arrested 32 people. We're live in Raytown. Back to you, Kelly.
So, Peggy, any hits for warrants during your drive through the parking lot?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we drove through here just a little bit ago. There were four different felony hits, two of them for probation violations and one for a bad check. And that's out of the dozens that were checked in this lot alone.
Wow, quite a system. Thank you, Peggy. Now, the license scanning system costs about $20,000 just to outfit one patrol car. The Jackson County Sheriff says he is looking for ways to finance it because in just 2 weeks, the system has brought in almost $45,000 in bonds. And we want to know what you think about police using these cameras to scan license plates. Our poll at KMBC.com so far shows 66% think it's an effective way to catch wanted people. 25% think it's an invasion of privacy. 9% aren't sure. To vote and give us your feedback, log on to KMBC.com.